You should check with Reggie. He's got some pretty interesting concoctions.
I mean, how much time do we have left?
Really? Get ready
Reggie
and stay
sold
vigilant.
Me this thing called a watch.
There's a different kind of
I have no idea what it's really for, but it helps me fall asleep.
It should have been me out there, not Mark.
Hey, no trouble in the ward, got it? Oh, traveler, Commander Ford's. I know you've been helping us, but we gotta be careful. Now I'm Lieutenant Ward. Commander Ford put me in charge of security. Not all enemies are root, you know. We gotta protect our own. You're only allowed in the main chamber and the armory, got it? No wandering around the restricted areas. Good. You show you're not grifting us, and maybe Ford will let you join Ward 13. Officially. A place like this doesn't run without rules. Commander Ford runs a tight ship here. It's how we've lasted so long against the Root. I figure it. I run security for war. We run drills all the time. Yeah. Now, honestly, things aren't good people. I haven't been out in the... I'm happy. I hope Wallace likes it. I'll look out for him. Oh, she's a great leader. Like, she can be... She had to make... Remember, no restricted areas. Hey, traveler.
Here they come. Thank you.
Thank you. It's over.